Hi, and welcome to this tutorial on the Flux Immersive channel. Today I'd like to show you the TRAX transformer. If this kind of content interests you, feel free to subscribe and activate the bell so as not to miss any future videos. TRAX is a toolset designed by Flux in conjunction with IRCAM. Thanks to a phase vocoder and other transformation algorithms, the TRAX transformer plugin enables the user to modify the sound characteristics of a voice, like its pitch, age, or gender. The TRAX plugin is also an excellent tool for modifying the pitch of non-vocal sources. Today we're going to listen to the TRAX transformer being used on four different sources: a speaking voice, a singing voice, a piece of music, and an electric guitar. Let's begin with our first example, a male speaking voice. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production, broadcast, audio mastering, and music production industry. We'll begin by inserting the tracks. We'll then use the learn function so that the TRAX algorithm can take a print of the voice. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production, broadcast, audio mastering, and music production industry. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation. Once that's done, we'll go into the options menu and activate the time domain mode. This mode enables us to obtain the best treatment quality at the cost of a heavier CPU consumption. Now we can simply modify the pitch and formant parameters. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production, broadcast, audio mastering, and music production industry. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production, broadcast, audio mastering, and music production industry. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio. We can also manipulate the expressivity, age, gender, and breath parameters. For example, we can easily transform this male voice into an old man's voice. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production, broadcast, audio mastering, and music production industry. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production, broadcast, audio mastering, and music production industry. At Flux Immersive, we create the next generation audio processing tools for the post-production. In a second example, we're going to take a man's singing voice and transform it into a woman's voice. For that, of course, we'll begin by inserting the tracks, then in the source parameters, we'll select man and singing baritone. We'll also, once again, carry out the learn function.
How amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Thou saved a wretch.
Now in the target panel, we'll choose the woman preset and the countertenor register. We'll also activate the time domain mode.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
We can use the parameters below to refine the results. We can also use the spectral envelope panel. This setting enables us to transpose certain parts of the input signal spectrum. The first grey square indicates the region of the initial formants, with the grey disc representing the average resonance peak. The second grey square represents the second zone of formants, with the maximal resonance zone again represented by the grey disc. It's within these zones that the spectral envelope will be the most efficient. I wanted to use this tool in order to compensate for the occasional appearance of unnatural formants due to our treatment.
How amazing grace, how sweet the sound, the saved a wretch like me. I want. How amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Saved a wretch like me. Oh, amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
before using the spectral envelope.
How sweet the sound.
And after.
How sweet the sound.
Now let's look at a piece of music. In the general mode of tracks, we'll choose the mode Music. Here we can transpose the pitch of the track. Before modification. And after. To refine our results, we can use the remix panel that enables us to change the level of the signal's different components, the transients, the sinus, and the noise. Without the remix function. And with the remix function. In this particular case, it essentially allows us to restore the transients after the treatment. Finally, in our last example, we're going to use Trax's instrument mode to generate a chorus effect on an electric guitar. For that, we'll activate the modulation of the transpose parameter and set the frequency and depth to obtain the vibrato we want. We'll then re-inject a part of the untreated signal by using the dry-wet parameter. It's by mixing the two signals that we can obtain this chorus effect. You can choose to apply the effect to the left or right side only with Trax. With this, we can achieve a very wide stereo effect. Thanks to these few examples, we've taken quite an extensive look at what Trax has to offer as a tool for voice modification or simply sound creation. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and a share on social media. Also, if you've not already done so, subscribe to the Flux channel and activate the bell so as not to miss any future videos. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and we'll get back to you. As for me, I'll see you soon in a future video.